Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Punk Rock Review. Crap, 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 crap. That's right. A bunch of crap. Anyhow, moving straight into it today. Today we're going to be talking about a band that's been around for we have absolutely no idea how long. Who cares? We, of course, are talking about one and only Dead Landlord album in question. On this one's going to be Dream Homes. So, Dead Landlord, Dream Homes, what can be said about you? Well, man, this is one of those groups that if we had heard of them or rocked out to them years ago, man, we would still be rocking out to them to this day. Luckily, no better time than the present to catch up on the great kind of mid-school-y punk rock and roll, man, that we grew up on and genuinely just love. You know, it's not going to be the sounds that everyone's going to be into and such. Like we said, it's kind of that mid-school-y punk rock. So, you know, if you're looking for something like super hard old school or, you know, new wave poppy and stuff like that, like those are going to be the extremes, man. This is going to be right middle of the aisle as far as the sound and the kind of age of the sound that these dudes present. But for us, right up our alley, man. So if you dig any of the stuff we usually recommend, you might dig these dudes. So check them out. Don't check them out. We don't care. But yeah, Dead Landlord, definitely a group that we will pop in more than, you know, another time or so. And they'll find their way into our homes as they found their way into our hearts. Aw, so sweet. Anyhow, Dead Landlord, Dream Homes, what can be said about you? Well, you get one of those, get a good old-fashioned PG. Can you see that? No, probably not. Who cares? They're pretty good. So listen to them. Don't listen to them. Do whatever you feel like. We do whatever we feel like. Have a good one. You probably didn't. We'll catch you next time. Probably won't. We're waiting for 2 minutes. There we go. It's a little more quality now. Only not at all.